Stop throwing away the vegetable roots and peels. Do you know you can make broth from them? Pre-wash and store all scraps in a freezer-safe bag and keep it in the freezer. When the bag is full, add veggies and seasoning in a stock pot and fill with water. Bring it to a boil and simmer the broth for 1 hour. Strain the vegetables and herbs out of the broth, and it's ready to use.